In a head-to-head study sponsored by Lilly, Taltz performed better in terms of an aggregate score of ACR50 and PASI 100 compared to Humira.